With Ali Craft Creations, and today I'm going to show you a mini book I just completed today. It's the Coffee Sleeve mini album, and I watched a tutorial by Simply Shimmery Scraps, and I have some for the cover. I have some lace, and I got some photo corners. They're just like stickers. I got them from the All Occasions glitter stack by DCWV, and my closure is just some ribbon and a flower that I made with the Cricut. I put a little pearl there. I got from Michaels, and yeah, then so you just unhook it, puts up, and here I just got more stickers and just nothing there. Then you flip the page, and then I have like a little paper clip there, and then there's a little circle. The paper clip is holding this circle down. And this one opens up, and there's two photo mats, and then just some more paper. And I got some lace there randomly. I just need to embellish this page. I'm not a big embellisher, but I try. So here's a waterfall. Waterfall mini, a little, whatever you call these waterfall thing. And I got this from, I did it because I saw it in the paper bag mini album and I thought it would look really cool. So I just did a mini one here. It's like really shiny paper, and I used a bunch of my scraps. It's a really good thing for your scraps. And so, yeah, so that's all for this mini album. So if you have a lot of scraps, then it's a really good thing to use. And this lace I got from Daiso. It's in, yeah, you probably don't have it where you are if you're not in Vancouver, but so it's just a sticky, it's really cool sticky lace. So it's just lace on one side, and then on the other side it's just double-sided tape that they put on, and then you just put it off, take it off, and then you just stick it on, and it's fast. So and the papers I use for this is just, I use this just plain black cardstock, and I use the Martha Stewart Essentials paper pad, and they're really shiny and floral papers. It's really pretty. And the other one I have is the black and white, stack, which is like, let me see if I can find it. Let's right here. It's this stack. It's by Recollections. It's black and white paper pad. And I just used some plain cardstock from the dollar store, and that's all I used. If there are any questions or comments, then just leave them in a comment below. And I will put a link to the tutorial in the description box, just so you can check it out. And it's a really cool and fun mini album to make. So I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.